G'day guys, it's Jerry here and welcome back to House Flipper. We're changing lives, we're changing marriages, we're changing lives, we're changing love lives, we're changing everything. We're flipping houses and flipping love. We're flipping hearts. Hearts? Flipping. We're flipping hearts and flipping houses. So what we're basically going to be doing is continuing on with the game, and by that I mean just make some more houses look beautiful, like just look like gems. We're gonna make them look perfect and awesome. So without further ado, I'm full of energy. I've had a weekend away from home, a weekend away just to rejuvenate, and I feel fantastic and ready to record a bunch of videos. So let's get straight on into it, shall we? So I don't know what the zoop was. So, like I said, we're just going to keep changing lives. And apparently they fixed the FPS rating, or FPS in this. They said it should be, like, really good. Fingers goddamn crossed that is good. I am seeing fluctuate in the top right corner if you're an FPS type of person. Oh, it's at 8 and 12. What an amazingness. Okay, so I gotta remember all the tools. So we're back to our loveliness. Anyway, let's just be good afternoon. I need some alterations made to my 2-room house. My daughter is 3 and it feels like we feel like it's time she has her own room. Please divide the bedroom into 2 rooms and make sure that the new room has both both have doors that connect to the corridor. Could you please put in a new bed and remove the crib? Yours faithfully, Tom. Well, if that's her room, I just need to add a little bit, so it should be pretty good. The place to study should be near where I sleep. That's actually bad for you. The place where you sleep should not be where you work. Okay. So we got a mountain device modifier walls. Oh lordy lordy lord. Look at this house. Look how beautiful it looks. Okay, so, oh, I have to mount a device in here? Where? Where do I mount said device? Oh, over here. Hello, little sneaker. How are you, you little sneaker? Little sneaker, sneaker, sneaker. Okay, Liz. Excuse me. Excuse me. Don't tell me I'm doing this wrong. I'm doing it correctly. Boy, you know it. I'm an electrician now, through and through. Even though no one who fixes a house by themselves would do this, always call electrician. But no, did I say I was finished? Thank you. Because legally in Australia, I don't know if this is all over Australia or worldwide, but electricians have to do this. It's not just an like a building thing, you have to have an electrician do it, or I think you can get fined. Plus, I don't want people getting hurt. So, with that out the way, let's not go outside. Let's just leave all the doors open though, because why not? Do we need to do anything in the bathroom? No task in the bathroom, because it's cute. I'll give them that much. Okay, so we're in this room. Okay. Oh, we got a lot of stuff. I get to sell you. Is there anything else I need to sell? Remove object crib. I removed the crib. What you want about? I can just sell all of this stuff. You don't really. Okay, you're not that type of person. Cool. That's good to know. Well, let's destroy some stuff. So it looks like I'm destroying these walls. Is that right? Yes, all of this wall. Sorry, the thing's in the way. Boom! I didn't do anything. Boom? Boomy boom? Am I hitting the wall? Oh, there we go! It's getting there. Oh, let's not hit the ceiling though. Whew! That looks really good. Don't want to get killed. That looks... Oh, okay. Hold on. Yeah, let's get rid of this ugly wallpaper that you did. Or whatever you want to call this. But we're gonna... We're gonna start hitting down. So it's a nice little fall. There we go. Ha 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 ha. Why did you fall that way? I like this part. This is nice. Let's just get rid of this entireness. Also, why would you randomly just have that little room walled off? Or why wouldn't you just put the kid in that room? That makes more sense than me destroying an entire wall. But okay. Sure, I'm not here to judge. I'm just here to destroy stuff. Yay? Did I get rid of it all? Oh, I missed this entire wall? Yeah. I think. Yeah, I think I've missed this entire wall. That's... Maybe? Well, I'm about to find out. Let's just do that. Let's just get to destroying some stuff. Come on now. Doom. Doom. Hopefully I can't break walls and I'm not legally supposed to. That'd be kind of awkward. Okay, I'm just hearing things and that is fine. Are we leaving? We're going? We're breaking? We're falling? Nothing up top? Awesome. Okay, so it says I need to mount a wall somewhere? I need to make a corridor along here-ish? Is that what I'm seeing? I'm a little confused. Hold on, I'm just going to readjust this for a second. Now, my tripod is not right in front of what I was trying to do. Okay, so it looks like... There needs to be a wall here. That's a little confusing. Build a wall. I ain't no Trump, but I'm doing what I'm told. Here? 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 Yes? Is that right? I'm a little confused. Oh, you need to hold the left. Of course, you need to hold it down. Or I wouldn't know that. Oh, okay, cool. So I do need. Can I just like. Is it gonna be where this ugly red paint is? Nope! Ugh, building takes forever. I don't like building. Building sucks. Hunter, we have two points. Please tell me there's one where faster demolition, more muscle strength, upgrade hammer. That's 5% more muscle strength, please. Do I have any other points? I don't think so. Cool. So let's go back. Oh, no. That would have been really awesome. You're seriously not going to work because the brick has not dissipated yet. Thank you. Look at me using fancy schmancy words like dissipate. No. Not. Did I say to build? No. Thank you. Okay. Now that the wall is officially done, I've modified the walls. Go away. I gotta place an object. Where is... Ooh, I got another skill. Cool. Building. Ooh, the build wall was already painted. Ooh, that might be good. Can build three walls at once. 50% faster building. I think... Do that, and the built wall is already painted. That one, because that's going to cost me less money. And why did I do that? Oh, I should have. Damn it. Oh, well. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That is fine. We'll live to tell another tale. What type of bed do we need? I wasn't really paying attention. What type of bed? Bed grille. Bed grille. Bed. Grille. We. Ooh. Hello. Well, you're a 3-year-old child. You're not. Bedding grille. So you want that. Your pillow. Can we. Grille. Let's just do grille everything. Let's do a light nut. Yeah, why not? I don't know what grille is, but you know. Grille. Shift. Oh, hold on. Back it up, back it up, back it up. Like. Oh, that's cute for a. Oh, I just deleted it, didn't I? Buy it, please. I clicked the wrong button. I'm a stalk. My apologies. Bye now. Put it right there for the moment. Okay, so room is furbished. Really ugly looking, but you know. Let's just rearrange this disgusting room. Because I think, my personal opinion, I would never have a chair and desk in the kids' room, but you know, I'm not a mum, technically. I'm a mother to my friends, but I'm not a real mum, so I wouldn't know. But in my opinion, it seems a little weird. It's not a playroom, it's where they sleep at night. Ooh, but now my mother senses are tingling. Hold on, let's pick this up. I just want to rotate the bed to the degree where the headrest is like that a direction, like up against the wall, because you got to give it your all. Because I don't want the headrest under the bookshelf in case there's an earthquake and then all the books and stuff fall on the kid. Because that's some bad news. Face. Just holds a hammer. Cute! Okay, where is this other room we need to go into? We need to go into over here. What do you need? Mount device. No. No. I love how I'm just running around with a hammer like, no. All that painting was crooked. Thank you for fixing it, game. Let's do that hand, please. I think we need to move this, possibly. Yeah, we do. Sorry, your dresser, tall boy, in the way. I don't know what you are. You're like a mixture. Sorry, but I don't want you to die from touching this in the future. And we're gonna leave the brick wall because it's that like rustic attire that every 3-year-old wants in their life. Who knows? Not me. Electric. Oh, 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 it's electric. I'm in the wall. Isn't that super strange? I don't know. Let's screw him in. Boom. A boom. And I'm gonna say, boy, I 100% completed. Done. Because you know, I left that house better than it was when I first walked in, and that is my motto for my job. Make sure when you leave the house, it looks better than when you walked out. Welcome back to my home, sweet home, Alabama. Ooh, I can destroy stuff. Yes, I can finally sell stuff. let's sell this garbage. Let's sell you, because I hate you. It's a good motto, but I hate you. Oh, I hate you the most. Can I just sell all the stuff that's... Oh, I didn't mean to sell my desk. Well, that's a little awkward. Oh, I just removed the hammer. I feel like I probably needed that. I'm having way too much fun. We'll do this in another episode where I fix up the entire house. So for now, let's go back to work. Back to work. And I'm just like lying on the floor. You have 3 voicemails. Got the word for email for a second. You have mail. Baby on the way. She needs house cleaning out. Walls to knock down. Let's do baby on the way. Hello. My beautiful wife is pregnant with our first child. Matt? This is Matt Pat from Game Theory. We also have just bought a new 3-bedroom house, which requires some repairs and decorating. We have no spare time to clean, renovate, so we need your help. Can you please clean the house, set up the nursery, changing tables into toys? We know we'll have a girl, so can you please paint the room light pink? Hey, be gender neutral. Maybe you're not going to have a girl. Or maybe you just be gender neutral and do like a yellow or a green or a blue even, because the kid's girl doesn't mean she can't have a blue room. I'm a girl and I like blue. Okay. Is everyone ready? I'm about to go in and see some monstrosity. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. That's alright. It's not too bad for the first part. I'm gonna have to like clean. Oh lordy mord. Okay, not too bad. It's pretty empty. It's just a lot of boxes and a lot of stuff that's gonna have to be cleaned. That's fine. I don't know what you've been doing in here, but maybe that's where you made the baby. I don't really wanna know. So I just wanna clean, like get rid of any boxes. I'm gonna open up. Let's ventilate the house a bit, shall we? Alright. Oh my lord, there's so much disgustingness. Look at the mini map. Okay, getting rid of stuff before I go and clean. You make me sad, game. I mean, at least I'm in boxes and it's not too bad, I guess. It's still bad. Like, who was in here before? Okay. Again, just collecting any big stuff before we go in and scrub it up dub. Okay, that's horrifying. Again, I'm just removing the trash, so I'm removing myself. Is that another door? Is that to the outdoors? The outdoors, what a beautiful place to be, the outdoors. Okay, let's go in here. Is there any trash I need to clean up, or is this just a cleaning state? Okay, I'm gonna hold and switch to clean this place. Let's start cleaning. Scrub-a-dub-dub, please wash away all the sins of the world. We need to clean all of the dirt that's out of here because there's so much of it. I feel like the welcome match is like, welcome dirt, we've been expecting you. Can I clean that? Because that's no. Okay, that's what I swear welcome mats are for, just welcome dirt. We'd love to have you around. Where are you telling me there's more dirt when there's not? There's the other piece of dirt. Ha ha, come here. Come here. I'm just like Okay, they're telling me there's obviously there's dirt in here. A quick shbooch, booch, 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 booch. I can't wait for when I just like bring this out and dirt just runs away. That would be amazing. But cleaning I don't mind, it's just cleaning the windows annoys me so much. As you guys know, I would honestly hire someone just to clean windows. Like, in real life, I'm fine with cleaning windows, you know? I'm fine. I don't hate it at all. I just would like it if stuff worked with me. Cool. Okay. Again, a lot of stainage. That's a little questioning. But hey, this is a non-judgmental service. We just clean, no judgment. We try and wash away your sins. Might not always work, but hey, we try. Okay? We try. Awesome, I have 91% of dirt because the rest is probably the windows. Is that correct? Oh no, it's over here. Hello. Hola. Hola. Why are you telling me there's more dirt? What angle do I have to be in? Oh, in the corner. What? Oh, I got the little sneaky. The little sneaky. I'm not cleaning the windows. I ain't not cleaning them windows. I will clean the rest of the house, but windows, ain't one of them, honey. I ain't cleaning none of your windows. I don't care if the eyes are the windows to the soul. I ain't cleaning them. Clean your windows your bloody self. Okay? I'm gonna do as much as I possibly can without cleaning the windows. I feel so bad, but you know what? Tough. Tough love. Tough love. Tough love indeed. Editing jar, you can edit out as much as you want. I'm just gonna ramble for a shit ton of time. So if you want to keep all of this in, good on you. Probably get rid of the part where I'm talking to myself, but you know. You know. That would be getting rid of every video then, wouldn't it? I need friends that want to play video games with me too. Woo! 100%. Okay. No, I haven't. You hiding from me? I like this yellow. Can we just keep the yellow? I prefer the yellow. Okay, can we go for a gender neutral type of vibe? That would be swell. Why are you telling me that there's more dirt? There is no dirt. Okay, so now we're gonna paint with the color pastel pink. So let's go into pickups and go pastel pink. Cause why the hell not? Cool. Okay, so let's paint. Nope. That's what I want. So we're going to paint the entire place a pastel-y pink. Is that correct? Paint with the colours of the wind. Okay. I mean, I'm not a pink gal. I don't like the colour pink on a personal level, but like, it doesn't look too bad. I'll give you that much. Although I do prefer the yellow. Can you do like pink and yellow stripes maybe? Just a suggestion, don't have to take it. Okay, cool. Let's just do do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We'll get, this is gonna take us a while. Now that the room is completely painted, it is now time to get the stuff that she wants. So she wants a This should be, oh, my apologies. We need a crib. So, color what? Light brown? Ew. Why would not? Oh, so you can do light blue? Ooh, let's do that. I want some gender equality in this business. So does they want to gender a particular spot? Gender. Do they want the bed in a precise... Oh, Lord have mercy. Hold on. I think they want the bed, like, under the window? Well, we're going to put it right there. Place object bookcase cal. Alrighty then. Bookcase cal? And you want four of these. We'll go for white, because white will look nice. Come on now. Bye. Oh, this thing is ugly. Well, I guess it ain't too bad. It's dirty. What the hell? Ugh. I want to see if this brings my dirt meter up. No, they just look nasty. No, I want cow, cow. I want my Cali girl. Give me this. Sometimes I have to, like, rebuy it because it doesn't like me. Okay, so we got three in here. Where do you want the fourth one? There's a weird nursery. Are we sure we have a child? I don't want you. What I might do is I'm just gonna redecorate. I'm gonna pick you up. Turn you this away. I'm gonna put you there. That to me looks better. Oh, I know what I should have done. I'm gonna do this. Now my smartical brain is not functioning. And just stack them in front of each other? I wanted to put it on top. To be real honest, but... I don't know if the game's gonna let me do that. Okay, so we'll put this one back where it was. So I think what we're gonna have to do... Just be real sneaky about this. And just kind of slide you in here. Can we? Can we? Whoop, yeah! Okay, so cabinet with changing table. We want three of these? Cabinet with... Oh, that's not how you spell. With changing table? With changing table! Bam! Okay, so we don't want orange. I guess we should do pink because it's a girl and whatever. Gendered. I personally wouldn't do pink. I would have it gender neutral as possible with, of course, hints of blue here and there. But... I'm gonna turn this puppy around. It's gonna sit right in here. And if they want, they can rearrange all of this stuff later. Place object 2x. Poof. 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 What's poof? Poof? What the hell is this thing talking about? Place object 2x poof. What's 2x poof? So 2x. I have no idea what this thing is talking about. Poof. I'm P-O-U-F. Yeah. What the hell? P-O-U-F. Oh, you want two of these. What the hell is poof? You know what? That's have some lily color. That's a nice color. We don't call them poofs. We call them beanbags. So it's kind of weird. I guess they're a poof, but we call them beanbags. Let's sit on that beanbag. And I just... And we need another one. And we need another one. Can we just keep rotating it? Bam. Room is furbished. I'm not cleaning the window, but you want me to clean the dirt because this thing has dirt all over it now. Right? It looks dirty. Yeah, I know I missed the window seals as well. Is that everything? It's telling me there's 96% dirt. I say it's lying. So I'm quickly gonna see if there's anything else that needs to be done. Oh, I haven't even gone to this room yet. Oh yeah, wait, yes I have. Just telling me there's a random dirt spot somewhere here. You're not telling me where. I'm not cleaning the window. Go away. Okay, so other than cleaning window, it's telling me I need to go. I'm lost. I'm lost in the white abyss. Send help. I'll quickly clean this up and then I'm going to end the episode. My camera's dying. Come on, let's quickly clean this up. Because I've removed the trash, I just need to clean the dirt up. And that should be fine. Come on now, quickly. Why is there so much dirt in this room? It's like you designed it so it's dirty in here. Like, why? Okay, so that little area is done. So there should be, stuck in the middle. Malcolm in the middle, let's do this. Okay, so I think it's just window seals I've mainly missed. Where's the last bit of dirt? Where am I going? I need to go near the radiator? Over here, somewhere? Ah, there you are. And I found you. And there's one more piece of dirt somewhere. Where? There's no piece of dirt in here. With that, I am going to end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, let me know in the comments below and tell me if you think that this sounds better, like audio-wise. Just let me know how you think all of this is. Anyway, Jarrett, see you guys in the next video. Sarcasm out. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. See ya. I think this is looking a whole lot better. I guess we'll find out later.